So this video is from a session I had in Stalkraft the other day, and it started off with me dying a ton to a couple of anomalies whenever I was trying to make progress on a couple quests. If you can keep yourself from getting tilted after a couple quick deaths, then you can still end up having a really great session, and that's how this session ended up for me. I hope you guys enjoy it. After winning a couple fights against other players, I decided to go back to the base and bank my loot, and then after that I wanted to work on a couple quests I had been putting off. And these quests were going to be a little more difficult than what I had initially thought. Just getting shot through trees right now. No line of sight, I'm getting shot. Dude, that was actually a really nice run. Alright. I was not expecting there to be that many in that warehouse. Okay, here's these guys. Oh my god. See, I don't know if I should be patient or if it's better just to knock it out quick. Making progress. All right. Let's try to leave without getting killed. Oh my God. They all respawn. Like up these adult commands for you, comrade. Sweet. It should be everything we need. This one looks cooler. Alright, so against my better judgment, we're gonna go back up here and try to knock these out. So I do have a better suit now. It shouldn't be quite as brutal now, hopefully. So I just can't go there yet. I guess we can go look for the stash for the 500th time. Every time I come over here, I end up getting distracted. Thank you. Are people really just like this unaware of their surroundings? All right, we gotta get back. This is a crazy loot run. Nice. That's one of the biggest loot runs I've done. Like this is crazy, man.